A truck driver is facing charges after what deputies found inside a McDonald's quarter pounder box. Instead of a hamburger, they found a quarter pound of meth. Peggy Sue Cooper was pulled over last week. She works with PLC in Baxter. She gave deputies permission to search her truck. That's when they found the drugs.
Oh, my. It was a hot weekend for the 8.